Hello, this is Kerry with icekeeper.com, and these are vinyl mini blinds that we bought on sale at Target. The blinds are the right width for the window opening, but as you can see, they are too long for the opening. It looks like I need to remove about 20 slats to make the blinds fit the window opening better. To begin, I'll rotate the bottom rail and with a small straight blade screwdriver, remove the three plastic plugs in the bottom of the rail. Then I'll snake out the lift cord from each end of the bottom rail and undo the knot on each lift cord. Next, I'll pull each lift cord out of the bottom rail and the extra slats that I'll be removing. Once that's done, I can remove the bottom rail and the extra slats in the blinds by pulling them out of the ladder. After the extra slats are out of the blinds, I'll take the bottom rail and thread it back through the ladder in the rung below the last slat. Next, I'll take each lift cord and thread it through the holes in the bottom rail. Then I'll tie a knot in each lift cord. Then I'll take some scissors and trim the ladder one rung below the bottom rail. Next, I'll take a screwdriver and push the excess ladder and the lift cord into the holes in the bottom rail. Then reinstall a plastic plug into each hole in the bottom rail. The center hole in the bottom rail doesn't have a lift cord, so all I need to do here is push the ladder into the hole and install a plastic plug. Next, I'll take each cord stop and loosen the knots. I'll slide the cord stops up the lift cord until they are 2 to 3 inches below the head rail. Once they are in position, I'll retighten the knots on each cord stop. The final step is to reposition the tassels on each lift cord so that they are the same distance down from the head rail. Then I'll retie the knots in the lift cords and take a pair of scissors and trim the excess lift cord below each tassel. Once that's done, I can slide the knot into the bottom of each tassel. Okay, the blinds are shortened. All that's left to do now is operate the blinds and make sure everything is working correctly. If you like this video, please click the thumbs up on this video page. And if you'd like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, Icekeeper1.